Definitely yes, because they are defending the collectivity interest rather than the governmental one, regardless of the origins, the nations, the governments, etc., etc.